Breaking news just into our newsroom. A cheerleading coach arrested for inappropriate behavior with a minor. Victor Valenti is now facing several charges tonight. Hillsborough County deputies say Valenti engaged in sexual activity with a 16-year-old victim for several months. Valenti is a coach at Storm All-Stars in Brandon, where he met that victim. A health